In this video, I will show you how to connect your phone to your TV by sharing your screen from your phone to the TV. In this way, you can play any music, any videos from YouTube or go to the Instagram or go to your WhatsApp and see it on a big screen. For example, you can have a WhatsApp call to your mother and then you can see her on a big screen and talk through the phone by just sharing your screen. For example, this is my Instagram page and you can see it both on the TV and on my phone. I can play video on my Instagram. I can turn the screen on my phone and the screen changes on the TV as well. So on your phone, scroll this place down and then go to the next page or until you find an icon saying screen mirroring. Then hold your finger on it to select it or just select it depending on your phone. And then at the bottom you can see start. Select start. And then it says, I want to start searching for devices. Are you okay? I say okay. Then start searching. And you can see it has found my TV, which is Bravia. But before selecting the TV, you need to go to the settings on the TV. So meanwhile, on the TV, press home. And then go to the connected devices. And then scroll to the right. You should see a place called screen mirroring. Select that. And you see this screen. Now on your phone, you can select the name of your TV. And you can see the TV is preparing and the phone is preparing. It might take some time. And here we are. We have managed to connect the phone screen to the TV screen. You can turn your phone around and the screen turns around. You can go anywhere in your phone, your TV would follow you. After sharing your screen once, the second time, all you need to do is to go to the same place and touch it just once and it would automatically connect and you don't need to go through all this procedure. So let's imagine there is something on your screen that you don't want to share. What you can do is scroll this down. So here you have two options. If you press on hold on the TV, it is on hold. So you can go to another app, wherever you want to go. You don't want to show you all your apps in your phone. You go there and then you come back here and you just say resume. And then you're sharing your screen once again. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.